We very much value helping people. Helping people help themselves and helping people help others. And we believe the science of human behavior is the greatest tool for making this happen. We don't believe out of blind faith as a disciple might, but rather as a result of the consistent application and achievement of outcomes using the laws outlined in this book. We strongly believe the concepts and behavior hacks shared in our book can improve leadership and the lives of anybody, anywhere, to achieve desired outcomes across settings and conditions. The science of human behavior is the greatest science in the world. As behavior analysts, we are clearly biased. But case in point, what other science has the ability to improve other sciences by accelerating the performance of the scientists in their respective fields? Even scientists from other fields are beginning to recognize behavioral science as a solution to global problems, and that it is directly linked to changes in human behavior, the Ledoux 2014. There are even calls for the replacement of chief executive officers with chief behavior officers, as the success of any organization is dependent on behavior. The behavior of leaders, the behavior of employees, and the behavior of consumers. So what does this mean for you? In short, opportunity. That is, an opportunity for you to behave in ways that make a positive difference in your life and the lives of others. If you are interested in improving performance, achieving goals, and helping yourself and others move towards the people and things valued, read on our book.